Former BCCI President N. Srinivasan's daughter Rupa Gurunath is set to become the first woman president of a BCCI-affiliated unit as she will take over the position of the Tamil Nadu Cricket Association, TNCA, head. Notably, Rupa's husband Gurunath Mayappan, former team principal of the Chennai Super Kings, has been banned for life by the BCCI. Subscribe to the channel for more news.